Good job, Claire.
It is such a dream come true to actually be here. We have come in like with a purpose, with a focus, and we try to enter every single leg, taking the lessons that we learned on the previous leg and applying them. And I think that's really shown in our performance.
You're team number one.
It's our turn, baby. That's right.
Winning for us will really make our family proud.
Oh my God!
We want to do this for our future daughter or son that we're going to have. And this prize money will make a big impact in our lives.
Yes!
We have everything it takes to win $1 million. We just have to find the great parts of everything that we've done and just put it together.
Oh my God.
It's like a fairy tale.
Oh God. We're in the final three.
If you think about the odds of us meeting, the odds of us getting separated, adopted to the same country, and then to just come together.
All right, I got them all.
We are good at challenges, and that has been our saving grace.
We may get a little bit slowed down in getting there.
Em, I'm so sorry.
Well, it's all right. We'll get there.
But we have the ability to make up time.
We got what it takes.
We
just
skills.
Have to execute.
You are team number one.
I've never felt more ready for this in my life.
Yeah!
We have a 1 in 3 shot of winning $1 million.
Oh my God, Claire, you're killing this.
I can visualize running onto the mat, carrying Emily on my back, and getting there first.
To win $1 million is gonna be tough. We gotta make our cleanest leg yet. We gotta be on point.
We're gonna win the Amazing Race.
We will be the winners of season 34 of the Amazing Race.
Time on the season finale of The Amazing Race.
Woo! All three teams have a 33% chance at $1 million.
The margin for error is almost zero.
Right! This way. Take that right!
This is a close race. Everybody's 5 minutes within each other.
Season.